Everybody, welcome to Empty Shell Gaming. This is Jacob, and today we are playing Hitman 1. We still got a few things to do over at the ICA facility here. So I think this is episode 4. We're doing this one. Probably pretty boring for you guys, so I might just do it one more time. And, maybe two more times. Show only uncompleted tests. Disguise yourself as QBG. If we can do both of these in one, then we might only have to do it two more times. Set the QBG officer up to electrocute the target while he investigates the projector. We'll try that one. We will try it. Alright, so let's go there. Sorry, I was looking at this YouTube tracker. I need more subscribers, guys. I've been sitting at 29 for quite a while. Over 28 days. I know my content's kind of boring. That's why I pick different games, but I just don't know how to get out to you guys. Like, reach out. I want to do t-shirts, but don't have the extra money for it. I don't even know how to sign up to see if you guys wanted to donate. I don't even know how to do that, so I got a lot of learning to do. I got a shit ton of videos I have upstairs on the PlayStation. I have 118 gigabytes worth of shit that I gotta put on here.
The final test is based on an authentic 1979 mission, the high point of Training Director Soda's career as an active agent.
We're gonna
the
skip
target?
This, we've already done it. I've been playing Fortnite and Call of Duty, so learning the controls again, pretty much. Oh man, it is. By the way, it is August 25th. 12:56 a.m.
Really have to do this. All things considered, we're putting a pasty-faced egghead inside a Mach 3 fighter jet. Yeah, I kind of think we do.
Get it.
Let's see if we can. Let's see this one.
First and all that. I don't care which one he does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
That guy's gonna notice me. Maybe I can slip in through here. Might look okay. I was gonna say it might look a little weird if I.
It's like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with them.
If I was Knight, I'd be long gone. That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants his girlfriend to go with him across the curtain. Naturally, Kremlin said no. It wasn't part of the plan.
That was silent. Oh, was gonna say, I could have sworn that there was a spot to fucking dump people here. Alright, let's go. Is that guy that I gotta worry about? I think we're gonna go up to the top again. We're gonna listen to these two.
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
The slides depicting Knight's escape route from Cuba to his new home in the Soviet Union are ready for pickup at the reception. Desk security expect a soldier to fetch the slides, whereupon the KGB officer and Knight will likely retreat to the upstairs office.
There's a... He must just be a guard. Why do I always tell me to go over there to get the disguise?
What's wrong with this guy? Playing chess at a time like this? He's 90 miles from U.S. soil. CIA is hot on the field, and his hands don't know shit. He's some kind of psycho.
Mr. Mechanic, what's up?
I've never gotten into one before.
How's the mechanic today?
Oh, shit. I forgot that one guy's here. I just need to get up on the top floor here. Waste some time.
Get out of here! Okay, this is not working. I will have to take you...
Yeah, that's right, man. On your knees now.
Target's locked in hand-to-hand combat. Watch your fire!
That's it.
No visual.
Something's not right. I can smell it.
Something's going down.
Yep. So apparently that guy is somebody that I don't want to cross paths with.
Central. Rupert really thinks he's getting away.
Okay, I think what we need to do is just get a body real quick.
Shit.
No way.
Fiddler's on the roof. I gotta move.
Shouldn't know.
Time to man up. We got trouble. What's up?
We have some guy that's trying to get rid of a body. Any intel on the pop?
He disappeared.
Okay.
Hey, man. Target is stood down. We're taking him in.
Come on, roof guys. Kick that guy's ass.
Try that. God damn it.
The final test is based on an authentic night.
Skip that. Ooh. Fucking listen to all this again.
Did you print out the safety protocol for the jet?
Eh, it's on the clipboard. Look, we really have to do this. All things considered.
We're putting a pasty faced egghead. Inside a Mach 3 fighter jet.
Get rid of that guy without those two noses.
Get it. Safety first and all that.
I don't care which one of you does it, it's mandatory. Just tick the box and get it done.
So, Jasper Knight is leaving Cuba on a Soviet fighter jet. But first, he needs to test the jet's safety features. Huh. Say you could somehow tamper with the ejector seat mechanism. You could presumably get Knight to trigger his own demise. That might just work.
Hurry up and turn around. That's the thing that sucks with the... I was like, why can't I throw my hammer at him? Person saw me dumping that body last. Just in case. That.
It doesn't make sense.
One guard.
The man is like a sitting duck, staying in Cuba. It's only a matter of time before Langley catches up with him. If I was Knight, I'd be long gone.
That was the plan. Then Knight pulls a fast one. Now he wants to control for him to go
with him. Right. So I gotta remember that guy. Is that the only way to get upstairs?
You know that guy who flew in from Moscow? He's the real McCoy.
That KGB officer, Netsky?
Yeah. That's what years of special KGB training in Siberia will do to you. They say he hunts tigers with a bow and arrow.
Come on.
Seriously, They even say he works directly for Janet.
Interesting.
Huh?
Yeah, that probably looks a little suspicious. Just testing out the windows, guys. Tell the security guards from the
Yeah, I snuck a peek, so shoot me.
I might just do that. Those are military secrets.
Bunch of projector slides, travel route or something. Pretty dull, really.
Well, there's a soldier coming by to fetch him, so stay clear, okay? Friendly advice.
All right, I hear you.
Feeling that she might call me, so you guys might get that. It's inevitable. Inevitable.
Okay. Fueled and ready for takeoff.
Good work. Are we clear to go over the safety protocol?
Yeah. Go ahead. I disabled the ejector.
Or something like that. Guy wearing
some. Man.
Fuck.
That's what he said.
I think he's back home. This is Cuba. We got tons of rum and vodka. Military airfield?
I know, but at least pretend you're looking. That man is KGB, and pretty high up the chain at that. Those guys don't take too kindly to failure.
I hear you.
I just gotta figure out how to get to this.
Playing chess at a time like this? 90 miles from the US border. CIA is hot as a field. And his hands don't exist. He's some kind of psychopath.
Nah, I think it calms him down.
Pick my wrench back up. So, you know what? I'm going to go ahead and save it real quick. I'm feeling like one of those guys might notice me. We've done all right so far. We've hit all our bodies. And okay, place the slides on the overhead projector. This guy doesn't. Is there any enforcers up here?
So the Soviet.
Eddie, soldier.
He was one of Janice's people.
Mm-hmm. Man of peace, voice of reason. Quintessential good Russian. Said all the way to the inner circles of Washington. Then.
Good thinking, initiate. This should keep Knight's attention for a while.
So on the very night he's supposed to meet with the foreign minister, Jasper.
Does that mean that he will bring.
Huh. Doesn't strike me as the type.
Best kind of spy. So this guy might know Janice. I mean, think about it. You might know Janice.
Knight, in the office.
Whoever he is, he's probably pretty ordinary.
Janice, KGB's top spy master. Ordinary.
As you said, best kind of spy.
Well, that's pretty good stuff. I just want to make sure that... Okay. Execute Jasper as he investigates the projector. Set the KGB officer up to electrocute the target while he investigates the projector. That is... I'm not sure how to set the KGB up officer up to electrocute the target while he investigates the projector.
Hello, Trooper.
Good grief. You people don't piss about, do you?
It's not the Concorde, but it'll do the trick.
And my share in?
Special extraction. We launch her into space and parachute her down in the stratosphere with a lifeboat and a pair of snowshoes. Little luck.
Get down.
What?
You did it. Now head towards an exit.
Holy shit. I wasn't expecting that to happen anyway. I'm glad I didn't do it. Sorry, this is probably a long video, guys.
This here, you to blame for this?
What?
Okay, stands.
Yeah, you hide.
Congratulations, Agent. You are cleared for...
All right. You guys have seen that already if you watch the other videos.
I hope you know what you just did.
No need in seeing it four times. Should have set a timer so I know how much time it actually was. Oh. All right, guys. That was that one. Let's see... 36 out of 43. What are we missing on this? Oh, I forgot those like two things at the end. Oh, just challenges. We have what? Execute. Oh, I have to do that. Well, shit. I guess that would have counted either way. Next time, I guess that's the last assassination one. And then I have to get... Jesus. I'm dying. I can't keep fucking burping. Oh, man. Master Assassin. Challenges. I feel all levels in this escalation. Oh, yeah. I forgot that, ten escalations. Yeah, that'd be nice. I don't know how I get those guns, but you know what? We'll work on it. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching Empty Shell Gaming. Like I said, I got a shit ton of videos to put out for you guys. Just keep sharing it. You know, tell your friends or, you know, just even if you want to play it and put it in the background, I don't care. I just need the hours and I need the subscribers. I need to get to 1,000 subscribers and then I'll quit asking you guys. I mean, obviously more than that would be great, but, you know, 1,000's where I'm headed out right now. I just want to get paid to play video games. I mean, who doesn't? But anyways, thanks guys. Bye-bye.